Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan and Kiran Rao took everyone by surprise on Saturday, July 3, after announcing their separation. The couple, who has been together for 15 years, will be going through a divorce and will start their journey as co-parents. Few hours after the announcement, Aamir Khan's daughter, Ira Khan, shared a cryptic post on her Instagram. Taking to her Instagram stories, Ira Khan shared a photo of hers where she can be seen lying on the bed in a blue tank top and raised eyebrow expression. She captioned the photos as, "Next review tomorrow." She added, "What's it going to be?" Ira also added a pastry emoji on her photo, leaving her fans to wonder what could her post be about. Ira Khan is Aamir Khan's daughter from his first wife, Reena Dutta. The two also have a son named Junaid. Meanwhile, in a joint statement, Aamir and Kiran announced that they are ready to start a new chapter in their life and hope that everyone sees this divorce not as an end, but as the start of a new journey. News Desk.